and welcome to this new video of mine. Something a little different, but something I've seen a lot of people do in the recent months. I've decided for this year's end of the year video to make a pretty big speed paint, and as you will see, this is rather large. The total recording time of just the drawing without the sketch phase was almost 8 hours. I'd say the sketch took me at least 3 hours as well. This is a recording that I'm just doing, speaking over the video while it's running, so this isn't scripted. Excuse a few blips or awkward pauses, this is the first time I'm doing this. Should have probably planned this a little better, but I had my hands full with work those past days. I really wanted to do the speed paint, but for the longest time I didn't even have an idea for a picture I wanted to make. So this was really last minute, as you could say. A little bit about the picture. It's the entire main cast of my story Reverta Unleashed. You might know it under the title Slightly Less Than Epic, as it's been called during the start of this year. You may remember some of my older videos, like the PMV that I uploaded at the beginning of the year with Marcus with the song Nicotine. Let's just say the story changed a lot during this year. I've written Reverta at least 3 times as a screenplay before, and during the rewriting and rewriting phase, I completely changed the story. So it's in its final stages now, however, because this year I participated in National Novel Writing Month, NaNoWriMo, and I actually wrote the novel. You guys, I actually wrote it. I didn't finish the novel during NaNoWriMo, but I did win the 50,000 points goal. I finished the novel actually like a few days ago. I still had to write the last 2 chapters. It is now at 70,000 words, and it will be going into the editing phase this year. I would say that the novel is actually the second draft, so to say, as I've already written the story as screenplay like 3 times. I will count this as first draft. There will still be some changes, of course, things I could have written better, things I will rearrange a little. But all in all, I am very happy with the direction the story is going now and the vision. These two here are Cyril and Callum, and these two are Velia and Garion, two of my newer elf OCs. This is, these are Marcus and Elaine. Here we have Aiden and Redekar, and this is Ariaris. We will spend more time with the characters once I'm done finishing the ice. Here I'm just adding small details. Honestly, the base coloring phase was what took the longest, and it was the most tedious. A little bit more about the story. It's a fantasy story with themes of social commentary, but nothing too direct in terms of actual current world states. So here we have the main characters, Cyril the elf and Callum the human mage. He changed the most out of all characters, because when I started writing the story, they were like the typical cute couple, and he didn't really have much of a personality. Now, this isn't really a love story anymore at all. I set out for it to be a love story, but that didn't work. Quick note, Valias and Garion's designs are not completely final. I didn't have references for them, so their colors are a bit weird and a little bit off. I'm not too happy with them yet, but I didn't want to spend too much time thinking about how I want to color them. Garion and Velia are Cereal's old friends that turn into enemies later on in the story. I'm not gonna say any more, just that Garion is a goddamn dick. Excuse my language. Yeah. So I'm really far with the story. I will edit it. I will be looking for better readers. There was the plan to make Reverta into a animatic series on YouTube, but I am not sure I am going to manage this, at least definitely not alone. I'm also planning another project for the start of the year. We have to write a short story, or like a 20-page script for class, and I already have a pretty good vision for that. Once I wrote this script, I will be making, or I will attempting to make, a comic out of that, together with my very good friend Swords and Spectacles. She'll help me with the comic, so I'm looking forward to that. So on the topic of working on things, I was not too happy with how this year turned out, productivity-wise. During most of the year, I wasn't directly in an art block, but you have noticed that my productivity has gone way down. I uploaded relatively few videos this year. There was like a phase in October or summer or somewhere where I just uploaded a shit ton of map parts, but that motivation just left me again afterwards. I still have a few open maps where I need to make parts for, and I will definitely attempt to do them. I also want to make at least one more map myself that I have a cool concept for but didn't get around to plan yet. I still have the Scourge map open. Or, well, the Battle of Blood Clan. The Battle of Blood Clan map still needs to be done. I still do want to do it. It was sort of a rushed idea, so to say. So, not the best hosting I've done. I will definitely attempt to finish it. So yeah, this is just me babbling about 2018, I fucking guess. Quick note, I really, really enjoy these types of backgrounds that I'm doing right now. I discovered these island-style, lineless backgrounds when I did a Secret Santa picture for someone, and I was just, oh, I want to do something like that, and now I'm like, oh shit, I'm actually good at that. I can actually do that. So, I might offer commissions like these in the future. Yeah, what else to say about this year? Like, I don't know, I'm grateful for all the watchers I have here on YouTube, for all of you who still follow my work and wait for my videos. I know, my uploading schedule is absolutely non-existent, and I'm sorry for that. YouTube is actually my favorite platform. I love making videos. It's just what, you know, when the art block hits, it's so much work. I wish I had as much stamina for videos as some of the other more popular map community YouTubers, but I don't, and I'm sorry. I really hope I can make some more videos next year, especially more speed paints. I really enjoy doing speed paints. I don't know why I don't do them more often. I will be getting the iPad Pro soon, so hopefully I can upload more speed paints more easily with Procreate. That'll be good. I really want to do more promotional work for Reverta because the story is really dear to my heart. I really want to get more information about it out to you guys. I want you guys to get invested in my story. I mean, of course, that'll be the dream, but of course, I know that's not how it works. But just, I really like it. I really like how I did the shading here. I usually don't really like shading, but these lineless backgrounds, the crystals were so much fun. You guys don't know how much fun luminosity is in Paint Tool Sai. It's so shiny, you can make everything shine so much. Oh, by the way, the background music is mostly completely instrumentals from Alan Walker. I've recently discovered his music. Oh, well, I knew of his music beforehand, but this year I really, really got into it in the past months, and his music inspired me so much for Reverta, like, especially the music Dark Side and the track that's on right now, which is called Ignite. Ignite is like one of my most favorites, and I have plans to make a animatic with Ignite, with a scene from Reverta. This is gonna take a while, so I can't tell you when it's going to come out. If it's going to come out. I mean, I really want to do it, but you know me. Last year, like this year when I did the nicotine PMV, it took me 2 weeks, and then I just had a complete and utter burnout. Like, doing this PMV took away all of my motivation to do art, so I definitely have to learn to pace myself and to not let myself get tired with the things I love. I've struggled so fucking much this year with my art for some reason. I'm still, like you see how all of these are chibis. I've recently gotten better at drawing chibis, but I don't feel confident enough to do big pictures like this with, like, non-chibi characters. I was actually planning to do, like, a full body normal style picture with the entire cast, but the thought alone of that makes me fucking tired. Shading was also interesting. The shading of the characters and the flat colors was the most frustrating or draining part, but I'm glad I did it. It turned out really nice. Well, yeah, that's basically... What else can I talk about? I mean, I don't have to talk about the entire Speedpaint, but... I'm going to be 26 next year. That's crazy. I'm old. Oof. I'm also going to have a work experience at a studio that does motion design. So that's gonna be cool. I wanna do more motion design stuff on YouTube. I've really gotten better at After Effects this year. I wanna do more motion design stuff. I really, really like making PMVs, like not frame by frame animation, but editing. I love editing. I need more editing maps, or just more PMV maps. I need to stop joining maps. I know I'm not gonna finish the parts. Jesus Christ. I'm actually surprised how well the colors work together in this drawing. Like, there's a whole array of colors, and you'd think they'd clash, but somehow it really worked out. I just really like this picture. I like how this picture turned out. I really hope you like it too. This asshole here is Blaine. Didn't talk about him before. He's like one of the antagonists. He's a bitch. Here I'm just color adjusting a little now. Well, that didn't work out. And here's just some more added elements that are also part of the story. But I'm not gonna explain that. Yeah, so we're almost done here. I hope you enjoyed this video. I will be doing more speed paints in the future. And yeah, look forward to more Reverta stuff. Anyways, Bye.